This is the year that I come in and just devastate. My style is great, action peoples can I dominate. My rhymes are harder than last night's erection. Don't blame it close, I have this mic up in your midsection. My shit is love, simply meaning that my joint is tight.
Alright guys, so now we move on to track number 4, titled The Jam from A Tribe Called Quest. So far this album has been amazing, I'm definitely enjoying it. But without further ado, let's get into track number 4, The Jam. Let's see what this jam is all about.
There's a joint around the way that's supposed to be real. Word.
He said, we got all day, so we gonna do it right. Hit your man's joint first and jam rock it one night. Then I said, alright. Then I hopped inside the jetty. Let me take a shower, I'm sweaty, and then I'll be ready. Tonight is the night I get my groove on steady and get my drink on with that Ford named Betty. I went upstairs to get fly, smoke my tie, drunk some liquor to meet my hot quicker. Now I'm tight simo, the party is the MO. Me and my crew, we get it started like a demo. 11 in the evening, I'm feeling like a heathen. This thing is going down and I highly doubt I'm leaving. Booty cheeks, heart emotion, and the kids was drinking potion. Word is born that black moon joint got me open.
Black moon joint got me open. Alright, so nice, another great reference right there. Who is this? I think this is like the second time I've heard of him. I don't know who this is. This beat is amazing, bro. Oh my goodness, I love this beat. Like, I forgot how great of like all the dudes that Q-Tip was.
Then that shit caught up, shorty looking fed up. They said you jonesing with this one, you jibbing with that one.
Hey yo, I'm just doing my thing, yo, I'm just having fun. You don't see me in here wildin', pulling out no gun. Yo, I see some of that thing, girl, and I want some. So let's step inside the corner so that we can rap on over this bumpin' ass horn, plus a bump area.
I hit you with the good lovin', plus relay man, yo.
Yeah, screamy screams, that's that same old song. Hey yo, tell me why the hell your breath smells so strong.
You put some brakes on your yappin' or you won't live long.
Please, nigga, push on.
Alright, Spran, see you later. Spran. Can't mess with the street sharks or these alligators. I can't take it no more. Yo, it's damn near 4. I've been partying and drinking since I came out my door.
Look at these kids about to mix it. Damn, where's the exit?
Son jetted to the ride and got the burner out the Lexus.
Hey, yo, he cocked his joint back like he's about to let him have it.
Kid, I kept him moving like the energy of a rabbit.
Hey, yo, yo, it's time to date. Ain't no time to concentrate.
Whoops, look at it, here's Jake.
Alright, you guys want to move the cars? Come on, let's go.
Yo, come on, yo.
Yo, this, like, this conversation, it sounds like this is actually happening outside of, like, the headphones. It's like crazy.
Niggas be acting stupid. Niggas be acting stupid in this hot weather, baby.
3 o'clock in the morning.
Hey, come on, man. It's hotter than 20,000 niggas, man.
It's hotter than a
winter truck,
son.
What's up, man?
Get in the car, man.
Come on, man, get in, man. Hot as hell, I need some AC, man.
Mom, I can't close the door, you fat, buddy. Cause you a fat ass.
Come on, man.
Muhammad.
It ain't no Muhammad,
yo,
man.
Yo, y'all shut the fuck up, man. Y'all in my motherfucking car, man.
Yo, I love you, kid. Why you talking to me like that, man?
I'm saying, man.
Yeah,
hold
baby.
On, can I say something, please, man?
What's up, man? What up?
Yo, every fucking time, man, you go out, man. We always getting fucking told to fuck down. These bros be fucking shamming like it's fucking 12
hot, man.
And I'm tired of it, man. I'm 22 years old and I get crazy high every time I go to a party, man. And the stupid shit be jumping off, man.
Man, this sounds just incredible.
I gotta find something new, man.
Gotta find something new. Okay, but yeah, that was The Jam from A Tribe Called Quest. And yeah, that was a pretty interesting song. I definitely enjoyed it. The beat was amazing, as I expected. And yeah, Tribe Called Quest, Beats, Rhymes, and Life. So far, this album is pretty good. Not sure where it's going to stand with Midnight Marauders, but so far, this is a fairly decent album. I'm definitely enjoying it so far. And if you guys are enjoying the reactions, make sure you smack the like button as usual. Subscribe if you're new. And comment down below what other albums, tracks, or movies I should check out next time. And until then, much love, stay safe, and peace out.